find a snail in the video. Anyways, enjoy the video, everybody. Bye-bye.
Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.
And now we're pleased to bring a feature presentation.
The following program is rated TVPG. The SMA Media Group recommends parental guidance for younger viewers.
This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.
Cartoon Cartoons.
Somebody say my name?
Galleta!
Galleta! Mm. That's...
Cookie!
In Spanish!
Come back, Galleta!
Adios, mo
say. Did someone need a snack? Great. Hello there, my cancer fans. This is Microsoft Sam here.
And I'm Microsoft Mike. And these Horoscope Fusion characters sitting and watching. And who are you?
Hi, Microsoft Mike. My name is Crabstacker. And I am the team of cancer, don't you think?
Haha. Yeah. And hey, little one, who are you?
Me? I'm Kiibo. It's an honor to meet you, Mike.
Well, it's an honor to meet you too, cutie. So, ready, Microsoft Sam?
I sure am, Microsoft Mike. So today, we are gonna do a top 10 snacks. They are tasty and good for the stomach. Don't you think? And yep, Jack the robotic parrot bird is officially retired. So I'm gonna take over for the top 10 series. Anyway, let's get started for the top 10 snacks. Here we go. Number 10 is Cheetos Crunchy. Yummy. Those crunchy Cheetos look mighty tasty. Anyway, crunchy Cheetos are my favorite snack ever. So, crunchy Cheetos may pass. Wonderful job. Number 9 is Rugrats Fruit Snacks. Yummy in my tummy, it's Rugrats Fruit Snacks. So, Rugrats Fruit Snacks is Hazel the cat's favorite snack. Yep. It's delicious. So, Rugrats Fruit Snacks is not pass. Way to go. Number 8 is Goldfish Crackers. Yum. Tasty cheese crackers. And you know, Goldfish Crackers is Dishrag the cat and Gore the cat's favorite snack ever. So, Goldfish Crackers may pass. Tasty cheese. Get it? Cheese? Number 7 is Ritz Crackers and Cheese Dip. Tasty. I know I love crackers and dip. Anyway, Ritz Crackers and Cheese Dip is Lisbeth's favorite snack. So, Ritz Crackers and Cheese Dip is not pass. Great job. Number 6 is White Cheddar Popcorn. Yummy yummy popcorn. Anyway, White Cheddar Popcorn is Mr. X-Ray's favorite snack ever. Anyway, White Cheddar Popcorn is not pass. Well done, White Cheddar Popcorn. You're the best. Number 5 is Baby Cut Carrot Snack Packs. Yum yum. That's a good baby carrots. Anyway, Baby Cut Carrot Snack Packs is Buttercream Sundae and Bugs Bunny's favorite snack ever. So anyway, Baby Cut Carrot Snack Packs is not pass. Fantastic. Number 4 is Doritos Chips. Wow. That's a tasty chips. Anyway, this is Miss McDonald's favorite snack ever. Doritos Chips. Yep. So anyway, Doritos Chips is not pass. Wonderful job, hey. Number 3 is Chips Deluxe Cookies. Hey. Did someone need a cookie? Yep. It's quite delicious. Anyway, Chips Deluxe Cookies is Cookie Monster and Mouse's favorite snack ever. Yep. So anyway, Chips Deluxe Cookies is not pass. Wonderful. And if you give a mouse some cookies, then. So, he delivers it all the time. Okay, now let's move on. Shall we? Number 2 is Cheese Crackers with Peanut Butter. Yum. Delicious cheese crackers with peanut butter. Anyway, Cheese Crackers with Peanut Butter is Courage the Cowardly Dog, Brandy Harrington and Axel the Blue Raccoon's favorite snack ever. Yep. So anyway, Cheese Crackers with Peanut Butter is not pass. Tasty good peanut butter. Get it? Okay, moving on. And finally, it's time for our final round. Okay. Here we go. Number 1 is Snack Pack Chocolate Pudding. Yum. Tasty pudding. Anyway, Snack Pack Chocolate Pudding is Clumpton's favorite snack ever. Yep. And you know, dogs would not be able to eat Snack Pack Chocolate Pudding. Sorry, Granny Rose, you can't have it. So anyway, Snack Pack Chocolate Pudding is not pass. Hurry for Snack Pack Chocolate Pudding. Okay, guys. Let's check our...
sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some clue technical difficulties. Please stand by.
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Apparently, Blue Room just got killed, and I'm replacing her. Please stand by.
You guys, I am not a loser. I am not a loser at all.
Microsoft Sam, please be quiet, all right? You interrupt me in this video.
Well, all right. And Kia, let's check our score, all right?
I'm on it.
Cool. 10 out of 10 off snacks. Good girl, Kia. Good girl. Anyway, thanks for watching this cancer special video, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. This is Microsoft Sam saying, signing off. Goodbye, everyone.
Cartoon cartoons!
See you later!
Nick Jr.
And now, the special presentation.
So, Joseph, what do you want to do today?
I don't know, dude. What do you want to do?
Chef Peepee gave me $20.
Whoa, $20? Wait, why did he give you $20?
Well, he didn't give it to me. I found it in his wallet. But he put his wallet somewhere where I could find it, so he basically gave it to me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Cody. He gave me $20.
Oh, that's cool. But do you know what's cooler?
If he would have gave me $40?
Well, yeah, I guess. But me, I'm cooler.
Wait, you're not cool, Cody. You're lame.
You're a loser.
No, guys. I'm about to be famous.
What, famous? Did you become the mayor of Dorksville?
No, Junior. I'm gonna be the world's biggest celebrity.
What, you? What are you going to be the world's celebrity for? Having the most pimples on your face?
Pimple face?
No. Why don't you turn on the 10 o'clock news and find out?
Okay, turn on the 10 o'clock news.
Breaking news, MK! Local boy sets world record for most backflips done in 1 minute. He did a whopping 300 backflips.
Whoa! Cody, I didn't know you set a world record!
Dude, I didn't know you could do backflips!
No, I can't. I can't do any flips. No, that's not about me. But mine's coming up. Just keep watching.
Okay.
In other news, another local boy saved 8 kittens from a house fire.
Whoa! Cody, you saved 8 kittens?
Dude, you're so heroic.
Yeah.
No, that one's not there, but don't worry, just keep watching, it's coming up.
In other news, another local boy does open heart surgery while blindfolded.
Oh my god!
Nope, not me, I'm coming up though, hold on.
In other news, NASA has selected a local boy to be the first kid on the moon.
Oh my god, NASA?
Nope, that's not me either. I know, there's a lot of really cool local boys, apparently, but don't worry, my story's the coolest and it's coming up.
Okay.
In other news, a local boy wins the National Spelling Bee.
Nope, not me either, but I'm coming up though.
And now to the weather. A tornado picked up a house. Luckily, a local boy jumps out of the house and survives the fall.
You survived?
Nope. Yeah, no, it's not me, but look, mine's coming up and I promise it's gonna be the best one.
It better be.
And for the last story of the day, a small fender bender in a Walmart parking lot was witnessed by a local boy. We have an exclusive interview with him now. Let's go to that.
Hey kid, did you hear about the car accident?
What? There was a car accident? Oh, I was just eating my ice cream and I heard a bang, so I guess that's what that was.
Whoa!
Dude, you're on TV. You're famous.
Guys, come on. I know.
Well, Cody, how's it feel to be on TV?
That's pretty cool.
Dude, how much did they pay you?
Yeah.
Oh, they didn't pay me. I did that for free.
You did that amazing acting performance for free?
No, I wasn't acting. That was a true story.
Well, how long did it take you to memorize your script?
Oh, there was no script. I just made that up right on the spot.
What, that was improv?
Yep, right off the dome.
Oh, Cody, you're so talented.
Yeah, I know. I don't like to toot my own horn, but toot toot.
Oh, God, Joseph, it's so cool. We're friends with a famous person on TV.
Dude, we're basically famous, too.
Well, I don't know if I'd say that. I mean, you know a famous person, but you're not famous.
You're basically like Steve Harvey.
Yeah, but why?
Yeah, you're right. I'm exactly like Steve Harvey.
Yeah, y'all are both on TV.
Yep. Those are the things we have in common.
Oh, that's so cool, Cody. What's it feel like to be famous?
Oh, you know, I'm starting to get a big head.
I'm sorry.
I just lost it.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should get Chef PB to make your favorite meal since you're famous.
Oh, you guys don't have to do that, but I mean, I guess I'm famous, so we might as well.
Okay, yeah, Chef PB would love to cook for a celebrity. Let's go! Hey, Chef PB, can you make us something to eat?
No, Junior! I'm already cooking dinner, and I'm not changing what I'm making.
Sorry, Cody. Chef PB won't change what he's making.
Wait, did you say Cody? The guy from the news? That Cody?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh my God, he's here in my kitchen! No way! It's you!
Yeah, guilty as charged.
Oh, okay. Oh my God, I gotta get an autograph. Please, can you give me your autograph?
For you, Chef PB. Of course.
Oh my God, thank you so much! Thank you!
Well, you had a pen on you?
Of course, Junior. I'm famous. I have to carry a pen now.
Oh, one more thing. I have to ask for one more favor. Could you say the line, please?
Oh. Oh, I don't know. That old thing?
Come on, for me, please? It's like music to my ears.
Oh, let's see if I can even remember it. How'd it go? There was a car accident. Oh, I was just eating my ice cream. I heard a bang, so I guess that's what that was.
Oh my God, he said the line! Oh my God, he did it! Thank you so much!
Calm down. All right, Junior, we should probably go since he won't cook anything else.
Wait, I'll cook whatever you want, Cody. You just name it. What do you want to eat?
Are you sure? I wouldn't want to bother you.
Oh, you're not bothering me. Anything for you, your famousness.
Oh, you don't have to call me that. But, I mean, you can call me that if you want to.
So what do you want to eat?
I think I'll just have a grilled cheese.
Oh, he's like a normal person. Oh, my God.
Yeah, fame hasn't gotten to me that much. I would like a filet mignon on top of that, too. And some caviar, please. Thank you. Junior, that meal was delicious.
I can't believe you made Chef Pee-Pee feed you.
Well, of course, Junior. I can't let anything happen to my ice cream holders. That's what I call my hands now. Ice cream holders. You know, because I got famous from holding an ice cream and saying my famous line.
Yeah, I know. So what do you want to go do now, Cody?
Well, Junior, there's not much we can do. Not without thousands of adoring swarming us, picture and autograph stuff. You know, sometimes I just want to live a normal life.
Hey, Cody, can I get a selfie real quick?
Yeah, sure, bro.
Oh, thanks so much! I got it.
No problem. Like I was saying, sometimes I just
want to... Oh, man. Can I get another one? It's a little blurry.
God, I am not taking another picture. I'm not just like your statue that you can just walk up and take pictures of all day.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding. Of course I'll take another picture.
Really?
Yeah, I'll do these things all day.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, don't mention it. Anyway, like I was saying, you know, sometimes I just want a normal life.
Oh, one more thing. One last favor. Could I get a video of you saying, like, happy birthday or something to my friend Tanner? It's his birthday.
How old is Tanner?
He's 7.
Is he even old enough to watch the news?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Okay, I'll do it.
Alright, I'm recording.
It's Tanner's birthday? Oh, I was just eating my ice cream cone and I heard somebody singing happy birthday, so I guess that's what that was.
Oh my God! He said the line! Off the dome!
You mixed it up to make it look like it was Tanner's birthday, but like your famous line!
Yeah, that's why I'm famous.
Oh, you're so cool, Cody, and talented.
Yeah.
So what's the next big movie you're gonna be in?
I don't know. I guess I'll just have to wait for the next car accident so I can witness it. Wait, my phone's ringing. Jello?
Hey there, is this that kid?
Well, as a matter of fact, it is.
How would you like to have a movie made about your life?
What, really? Wow, that'd be amazing. I mean, it seems like kind of a short movie, but yeah, let's do it.
Well, it was really impressive how you rescued all those kittens from that house.
That wasn't me. That was actually another kid that was on the news.
Oh, well, we still thought it was really cool that you jumped out of that tornado like that. That would make a good movie.
Well, it would. Yeah, you're right. But that wasn't me either. I didn't do that.
Oh, which kid were you?
I was the one with the car accident. You know, I heard it. I had ice cream.
Oh, you were pretty good too. Yeah, so I've been told.
Well, how would you like to be a famous movie star?
Yes, please, dear God.
All right, well, I'll be right over to your house in a few minutes to help you sign some papers.
All right, sounds good, babe. Wow, that was a famous...
Sorry, Cody, I was in the bathroom. What's going on?
That was a famous Hollywood talent agent, and he wants to represent me.
Really?
Yeah, he's coming over to sign some papers. I don't know why he's coming over to your house, but come on, let's answer the door. Hello?
Hey there, it's me, famous Hollywood talent agent Steve Stahlberger.
What, the Steve Stahlberger?
Who's Steve Stahlberger?
Junior, you don't know who Steve Stahlberger is?
No.
Well, do you know Will Smith?
Yeah.
Well, he almost was his talent agent.
Wait, really?
Yeah, almost. Couldn't quite get him, though.
Well, what movies have you made?
Oh, well, you know Toy Story?
Yeah.
Well, that is a movie that he had nothing to do with, but it's a really good movie.
It is?
Yeah.
So what movies have you helped make?
Look, kid, I'm gonna make you a star. We're gonna put your name in lights. I've already got 10 movies lined up for you. All you have to do is come with me. The private jet is already fueled up.
Really? Right now?
Wait, you're gonna go to Hollywood right now?
Yeah, Junior. When an opportunity like this comes, you have to take it.
Well, are you gonna forget about me when you're famous?
Of course I'll remember you, Jerry. Come on, Steve.
What do you think Cody's doing? I haven't seen him in months.
Well, he's a big-time Hollywood actor now. He doesn't have time for us normal people anymore.
What's up, you non-famous people?
But Cody, you're back?
Yeah, I just wanted to stop by and see how I used to live. You know, see my old childhood friends.
But you remember us?
Yeah, of course I remember you... Jonathan?
Do you remember my name?
Yeah, of course. I couldn't forget you, Ricky. Ricky, yeah, you're Ricky.
No, my name is Joseph.
Maybe your middle name, but your name is Ricky. Yeah, my old childhood friends, Jonathan and Ricky.
Oh, well, how's Hollywood been?
Oh, it's been pretty good. I actually probably have to get going. We're shooting another movie tomorrow.
What movie?
They're remaking Jaws. Here, I'll give you a little taste. What? There's a shark attack? Oh, I was just eating my ice cream and I heard people screaming. I guess that's what that was.
Whoa, that's really cool.
Yeah, you gotta see the movie for the rest.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Well, you know, I actually have a little bit more time. You guys want to watch all the movies I've ever been in?
Wait, how many movies you been in?
Oh, like 10. Come on, let's watch them.
Okay.
What? We hit an iceberg. I was just eating my ice cream and I heard a big crash. I guess that's what that was.
Oh, dude, that was so beautiful. I think I'm crying.
You're so talented, Cody.
Yeah, that was me in the Titanic remake. They wanted Leonardo DiCaprio, but he doesn't like ice cream.
What other movies were you in?
Well, they rebooted Spider-Man for the fourth time, and they made me Spider-Man. You want to see it?
Yeah!
What? The Green Goblin was here. I was just eating my ice cream, and I heard someone say, "You'll never catch me, Spider-Man!" I guess that's what that was.
That's so cool! You're Spider-Man!
Yeah, who isn't these days, though?
What other movie?
Well, I'm in the Transformers remake. You want to see that?
Yeah.
What? Optimus Prime was here. I was just eating my ice cream and I heard,
"Autobots, roll out."
I guess that's what that was.
Whoa, that's so cool. The robot's real?
Nah, it's all green screen. CGI, you know. Famous actors like me know that.
Any other movies you're in?
Well, they're remaking all the old Star Wars movies, so I'm in those. Want to see them?
Yeah.
What? Count Dooku's dead. I was just eating my ice cream and I heard Chancellor Palpatine say, "Do it." I guess that's what that was.
Whoa! You were in a Star Wars movie!
Did they give you a lightsaber?
No. It's a movie, Ricky. It's not real.
Yeah, real. What other movies you in?
Well, I'm in the new Lion King remake. You want to see that?
What, they're remaking Lion King?
Oh, yeah, check it out. What? Mufasa's dead. I was just eating my ice cream and I heard,
"Brother, help me."
I guess that's what that was.
Whoa! You were in Lion King?
Yeah, I don't want to brag, but yeah, I was.
Any other movies?
Well, I was in the remake of Snakes on a Plane.
What, really?
Yeah, check it out. What? There's snakes on this plane? I was just eating my ice cream. Samuel L. Jackson say, "I'm sick and tired of these monkey-fighting snakes on this Monday to Friday plane." I guess it was.
That's cool.
Yeah, not my best work. I feel like I didn't really sell that there were snakes on that plane, you know? I should have been like, "What? There's snakes on this plane?" But instead, I was just like, "What? There's snakes on this plane?" You know, it doesn't really work.
Yeah, it's okay. Is there any other movies?
Look, guys, we could do this all day, but I'm a famous Hollywood actor now. I have meetings to go to and ice cream to hold. Hold on, my phone's ringing. Sup, Steve? Really? Another one? Today? Okay, fine.
Wait, who's that?
Pixar's making another Toy Story movie, and they want me to say, "What? The toys have been alive this whole time. I was just eating my ice cream, and I heard somebody say, 'There's a snake in my boot.'" So I guess that's what that was, you know, so I gotta go.
Aw, you really have to go?
Yeah, but hey, before I go, I got you guys presents.
Wait, really?
Ooh, is it money?
I got you guys Cody cones.
Wait, Cody cones? Yeah.
cones.
You know, because that's what I'm famous for, holding ice cream and saying my line.
No ice cream?
Oh, okay, you give and you give and you give, and people still always want more, all right.
Well, I mean, yeah, well, he did sign them, Joseph, that's really cool.
Yeah, these are really valuable. Do you know how many strings I had to pull to get these for you? These aren't even on the market yet.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you, Cody.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. All right, guys, I gotta go back to Hollywood and shoot some more movies.
Oh, Cody, you know, since we're your friends, is there any way that we could, you know, possibly, you know, come with you and watch you perform, please?
Yes, okay, fine, I guess. But I'm shooting 5 movies today, okay? Just don't get in my way.
Okay, we'll be quiet on set.
Whoa, dude, this is a movie studio! This is so cool!
Calm down. It's not that cool, okay? It's just a movie studio. I mean, I practically live here because of all the movies I'm in.
So, like, is everything green screen now?
Yeah, Junior, that's modern movies. Everything's all green screen.
So, like, how do you know who you're talking to if it's green screen?
I'm eating ice cream, Junior. It's not that hard.
Ooh, can we get in the scene?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, how about you just stand over there, okay? I really have to focus on my work. I really gotta be up right now, you know?
Okay.
Okay, don't make any noise!
All right, we're ready to film Toy Story. You ready, boy?
All right, I'm ready. Let's do this.
What, aren't you forgetting something?
Wait, no, I'm good. Let's go.
Boy, your ice cream!
Oh, yeah, the ice cream. That's my whole thing. All right, sorry. All right, I got my ice cream and I'm ready. Let's do this thing.
And action!
What? The toys were alive this whole time. I was just eating my ice cream. I'm sorry, I don't know how I forgot ice cream. It's right here in my hand. I'm sorry, let's do that again.
This time from the top. And action.
What? The toys were alive this whole time. I was just eating my ice cream and I heard wait, what did I hear? What did I? I'm sorry.
The toys!
Yeah, I know the toys. I'm sorry. Let's take it one more time. I'm sorry.
And action!
What? The toys were alive this whole time. I was just eating my ice coffee.
Damn it, boy! The ice cream! It's in your hand!
What? I know, okay? It's hot in here and the ice cream's melting. I'm all mad. It's fine, okay? I got it. Again.
And action!
What? Woody's been stolen, now he's gonna be sold to a private collection, and also there's a horse this time. Wait, what? No, that was the sequel! What am I doing? I don't wanna do this movie, okay? This is stupid. I don't even wanna do this. I'm gonna go home, okay? Just forget this!
He just doesn't have it anymore.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just burned out, you know? I do like 25 of these movies a day, and it's always the same line. You know, I hear something different, and something different happened, but it's always the same line. I'm tired of it.
Well, it's kind of like you forgot your line, though.
No, I know the line, okay? I'm a professional actor. I know the line.
Well, then say the line.
Okay, oh, she wants me to say the line. Okay, I'll say the line. I'll do the one from Jaws. Okay, how about that? What's that? There was a shark attack? I was just holding what was I holding?
You're
No, don't tell me! I don't need help, I'm a professional actor for... I was holding a... It's cold, and you eat it. Was it a popsicle? No, it wasn't a popsicle, it was a...
Dude, he's lost it.
I haven't lost it, okay? I'm on top of my game, I'm the best I've ever been! I just need to think of what I was holding. It was like a push pop or... A milkshake. Yeah, I was just holding my milkshake.
No, it was ice cream.
Wait, ice cream. Wait, ice cream. Obviously, it's always ice cream. What else would it be? You hold it. You have a cone. Okay, yeah. I was holding my ice cream, and I heard it. What did I hear? Oh, God, I don't even know what movie I'm on anymore. Oh, God, I can't do this anymore, Junior.
It's okay, Cody.
Junior, you know, when I started out this whole thing, I was so excited because I heard a car accident and I had ice cream and I was happy, but now I don't even care. You try holding ice cream for 24 hours a day. Your fingers get cold and they get all prudy. I don't even like strawberry ice cream anymore. It's gross.
Look, Cody, it's okay. Some people just don't have it anymore.
Wait, Junior.
Your phone's ringing.
What? My phone's ringing? Well, I was just holding my... Oh, God, what have I become?
No, it's okay, Cody. You don't have to do it anymore. Just answer your phone and tell him you don't want to do it anymore.
Okay.
Yeah, he's really breaking down, dude.
Hello, famous actor Cody here. How can I help you? Hey there, kid, it's Steve. Oh, hey, Steve. Let me guess. You want me for another movie?
No, actually. We talked it over with the studio, and we're gonna have to let you go.
What? Let me go? But I'm the ice cream kid. Why?
Well, your movies just aren't performing like they used to. It's almost like audiences don't really believe that you're a kid with an ice cream cone who heard something. It's starting to get stale. And I should know, I'm Steve Staleberger.
Well, yeah, but there's gotta be other stuff we can do, you know, like Godzilla. You know, how about this? Check this out. What? Godzilla's attacking Tokyo? Well, I was just eating my froyo!
See, kid, this is the exact kind of thing we're talking about. You just don't have it anymore. You're done!
What happened, Cody?
I got fired.
Well, isn't that what you wanted? You were tired of it.
Yeah, but I was a famous Hollywood actor. Now I'm nobody.
Well, you want to go and get some ice cream with this $20 I got? It's my treat.
Yeah, you want to come, Cody?
Yeah, I'm getting chocolate, though.
Well, maybe we'll hear a car accident.
Very funny, Junior.
Hey, Joseph, where'd you get that $20 at?
I don't know how long the vault has been empty, but this starvation is killing me.
We're all hungry because of the empty vault.
I can't take it anymore. I'm starving. All I can think about is turkey and... Oh my goodness. Turkey. With pillowy mounds of mashed potatoes. Butter-drenched dressing, tiny onions, swimming in a sea of cream sauce.
I know how you feel, Trig, but we need a miracle for something like that to happen.
I'll get it.
Oh, why, thanks, Derpy. Here's a tip. It's blueberry. Dear Skylanders, I heard you have an empty money vault. Would you like to come to Equestria for a few jobs? Love, Princess Celestia. Guys, I think this could be our opportunity to get that vault filled up again. Princess Celestia has invited us to work in Ponyville.
I can't wait to hug Pinkie Pie again.
I can't wait to race with Rainbow Dash.
I can't wait to, do something with Applejack.
Then it's settled. Skylanders, pack your bags because we're heading for Ponyville. The vault is filled once again, thanks to us working in Ponyville. That's it, a little bit more!
Popkiss? Jetpack? What are you doing?
We just won the lottery, and this guy is delivering our money!
You mean we could have done that instead of working so hard in Ponyville?
You were doing this and you never told us?!
Well, it was just in case you fail. And just in case you were fired. Maybe I should have stopped being a brony. But how can I? Twilight Sparkle is the best.
Objection! Pinkie Pie is the best.
All eyes on Rainbow Dash, please.
Change your votes to Applejack right now!